Some locals here are nice, and some are real sleazy. Just don't ask questions, especially if they come through to just pay off a bounty.
Many of the best collectors use a metal detector. I have one for sale.
Could go for some poker. Perhaps you could join me later in Smithfield's.
Things that pop as well. Sure do.
Seem a bit taken with that. Kind of that, huh? Seem to have your eye on that.